We who witnessed the greatest Holocaust in history.
Twese nka Isiraheli n'Abanyarwanda duhuriye kuri genocide zabaye mu bihugu byacu. Ijambo ntibizongere rero nirindi pfundo rirushaho kuduhuza.
Never again. That's another great bond between us.
Thank you.
Nshimiye amagambo meza ya Perezida Rivlin na ya Minisitiri w'Intebe Benjamin Netanyahu.
Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu.
And I would like to use your words.
Reka wenda nkoresha amagambo wigeze kuvuga ugira uti Isirayeli nta gushidikanya ni inshuti y'u Rwanda.
Without question, a friend of Rwanda.
U Rwanda ruherutse kwifatanya na Isirayeli kwizihiza imyaka 76 Isirayeli maze yigenga. Muri iki cyegeranyo tugiye kugaruka ku mubano wihariye w'ibihugu byombi. Nitwa Pierre Romeo, imfura yabo ngo hayikaze.
Yego nshuti bakunzi rero mukurikira ibiganiro byacu Scovia Fashion Shop munoneho kugira ngo muyibone uraturuka kuri Rwanda Revenue. Hari akarenge kanditsemo Scovia Fashion Shop.
Muri nyubako ya Mike.
Muri Mike ako karenge kari mu ibara ritukura. Iyo urebye hasi ibara ritukura ribona harimo nimero za telefone wahamagara. Ako karenge kanditse mu Scovia Fashion ugakurikire kare kujya mu iduka ngo pi
kuri wowe ukunda kwambara bya gisirimu kabirwa gana Scovia Fashion House. Muri Scovia Fashion House urahasanga amashati meza y'abagabo y'ubwoko bwose kandi ya original. Tunabafitiye amapantaro ya original kandi akomeye. Muri Scovia Fashion House tunabafitiye imyenda myiza y'abakobwa n'abadamu itandukanye.
Scovia Fashion dukora mu nyubako ya Mickey. Winjira hakorera Rwanda Revenue ugakurikira akarenge kandi zose Scovia Fashion Shop kakugeza neza aho dukorera. Kuri ubu kandi tubafite umwihariko uko dufite atoriye ibadodera modeli zose mwifuza. Ku bindi bisobanuro uhamagara kuri 0794 280 483 cyangwa se 0788 85 2084. Scovia Fashion Shop, style with us.
Tariki ya 4 Kamena, guverinoma y'u Rwanda yifatanyije na ambasaderi wa Israel mu Rwanda Einat Weiss n'abandi bakora muri ambasade ayoboye kwizihiza imyaka 76 Israel maze yigenga. Iki gihugu cyabonye ubwigenge mu mwaka w'1948, ubu imyaka ibaye 76. Abandi bari muri uyu muhango n'umunyamabanga wa leta muri Minisiteri y'Ububanyi n'Amahanga n'Ubutwererane Retired General James Kabarebe, abahagarariye ibihugu byabo mu Rwanda, abahagarariye sosiyete sivili n'abanyayisireli batuye mu Rwanda. Isirayeli yabonye ubwigenge tariki 14 Gicurasi 1948 butangazwa n'umwe mu ntwari z'iki gihugu witwa David Ben Gurion, ari nawe wabaye perezida wa mbere wacyo. Ku byerekeye umubano wawo n'u Rwanda, Isirayeli ni igihugu cy'inshuti y'u Rwanda. Ni kimenyimenyi, perezida wayo witwa Isaac Herzog aherutse mu Rwanda kwifatanya n'Abanyarwanda kwibuka Jenoside yakorewe Abatutsi mu Rwanda ku nshuro ya 30. Isirayeli ifite ambasade i Kigali n'u Rwanda rukayigira i Tel Aviv muri Isirayeli. Hari ibigo byo muri Isirayeli bikorera mu Rwanda, no muri Isirayeli hakiga Abanyarwanda benshi bagiye kurahurayo ubumenyi ngo bazagaruke guteza imbere igihugu cyabo. Perezida Kagame nawe yasuye Isirayeli mu myaka yashize yakirwa n'abayobozi bayo bakuru.
I know this is not your first time here, but every visit to Jerusalem is special.
Ndabizi si ubwa mbere ugeze hano, ariko buri uko usuye Yerusalemu biba ari ibintu bishya. By'umwihariko ndabizi ko uruzinduko rugamije gukomeza urukundo n'umubano hagati y'abaturage bacu. Reka wenda nkoresha amagambo wigeze kuvuga ugira uti Isirayeli nta gushidikanya ni inshuti y'u Rwanda.
A friend of Rwanda. So we welcome all those who are.
Rero twe duha ikaze abadushyigikira kandi dushimiye uruhare rwanyu. Rero ni ibyishimo kuba wadusuye. Imana iguhe umugisha n'Abanyarwanda bose muri rusange.
God bless you and all the people of Rwanda.
President Rivlin has already mentioned the fact that we possess
Perezida Rivlin yabigarutseho ku kintu kinini kiduhuza by'umwihariko jenoside yakorewe abatutsi mu Rwanda. Wenda sinzi ngo ni bangahe mu Bisirayeli bazi ko Perezida Kagame ubwe ari we wayoboye ingabo zarukuye abatutsi nyuma y'uko abarenga miliyoni bari bamaze kwicwa barimo abagore, abagabo n'abana. Ariko ku bw'umuhati wawe watangiye gusana iki gihugu cyari cyarangiritse.
And with your courage you put an end to this and began rebuilding this torn nation, one of our deepest pleasures to be able to cooperate with you.
Byonyine kuba warageze kuri biriya bintu biri mu bidutera imbaraga zo gukorana nawe mu gukomeza kubaka u Rwanda nko mu buhinzi, gukwirakwiza amazi no mu zindi ngeri nk'umutekano. Twese nka Isiraheli n'Abanyarwanda duhuriye kuri jenoside zabaye mu bihugu byacu. Ijambo ntibizongere rero ni irindi pfundo rirushaho kuduhuza.
Never again. That's another great bond between us.
We are looking forward to reinforcing our collaboration with Israel.
Ikintu kiturangaje imbere ni ugukuza umubano wacu na Isiraheli, cyane cyane ku bibazo duhuriyeho twakemura twese tukanabyungukiramo. Nshimiye amagambo meza ya Perezida Rivlin n'aya Minisitiri w'Intebe Benjamin Netanyahu.
Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu, thank you once again for hosting.
Mbashimiye nanone kuba mwaduhaye ikaze njye nabo twazanye kandi mugaha icyubahiro ipfundo ry'ubucuti rihuza ibihugu byacu.
Connect our nations. Thank you so much.
Mu kiganiro ba ambasaderi babiri Isiraheli mu Rwanda aribo Dr. Lona Dhamu wacyuye igihe cye na Einat Weiss bahaye ibitangazamakuru mu bihe bitandukanye, bavuze ko igihugu cyabo ari inshuti nziza y'u Rwanda kandi ko bazakorana narwo muri byose. Ni ubucuti bushingiye ku nzego nyinshi zirimo n'ubufatanye mu bwirinzi n'umutekano. Mu mwaka wa 2016 Louise mushiki wabo abinyujije ku rubuga rwa Twitter yavuze ko yagiye kwifatanya na Isiraheli nk'intumwa y'umukuru w'igihugu. Yagize ati "Ndi Yerusalemu nk'intumwa ya Perezida Kagame mu muhango wo gushyingura Shimon Peres mu rwego rwo gufata mu mugongo abanyayisiraheli." Shimon Peres yabaye perezida wa Isiraheli witabye Imana kwa 28 Nzeri 2016 nyuma yo kumara ibyumweru arwaye bikomeye. Yashyinguwe ku musozi witwa Mount Herz i Yerusalemu ku wa gatanu, hari ku itariki 30 Nzeri 2016. Urupfu rwa Shimon Peres rukimenyekana, u Rwanda rwohereje ubutumwa bw'akababaro mu rwego rwo kwifatanya n'abaturage ba Isiraheli bafata nk'umwe mu batumye igihugu cya Isiraheli kibaho. Umuhango wo guherekeza mu cyubahiro Shimon Peres wanitabiriwe n'abakuru b'ibihugu batandukanye barimo Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika wari ukiri Barack Obama na Muhammad Abbas wayoboraga Palestine guhera mu mwaka 2017 kuzamura, binyuze muri ambasade za Isiraheli mu Rwanda rwagiye rwifatanya n'abanyayisiraheli kwibuka inzirakarengane zishwe muri jenoside yakorewe Abayahudi, aho muri 2017 byabereye n'ubundi ku rwibutso rwa jenoside rwa Kigali ku Gisozi ku bufatanye n'umuryango w'abibumbye. Iki gihe uyu muhango wabaye ari tariki 14 Gashyantare 2017 guhera ku isaha y'i 3:30. Kuri uwo munsi Abanyarwanda bifatanyije n'isi yose mu kwibuka Abayahudi basanga 6,000,000 bishwe n'ubutegetsi bwa Adolf Hitler, umunyagitugu wayoboye Ubudage. Hanatanzwe ubuhamya bwa Prophet Daniel Gold wabashije kurokoka iyi jenoside yahitanye 1/3 cy'Abayahudi bose, aho yagaragaje inzira itoroshye yanyuzemo n'uburyo yabashije kongera kwiyubaka. Aho yagize ati "Jenoside yakorewe Abayahudi yabaye mfite imyaka 6 gusa. Mu muryango w'abantu 22 twasigaye turi 2 gusa. njye na data umbyara. Ibyambayeho biteye agahinda, ariko byampaye imbaraga zo gukora cyane mu nzasoza ikivi cyabonabuze. Narabiharaniye mbigeraho. Abanyarwanda namwe nimuharanire ikibahuza, mukomeze muteze igihugu cyanyu imbere. Nkurikije n'ibyo niboneye nyuma y'imyaka 23 u Rwanda ruri kugana heza. Uwari ambasaderi wa Israel mu Rwanda icyo gihe, Belanish Zivadia, yagaragaje ko amateka y'u Rwanda asa na ya Israel ari n'isomo rikomeye no mu kurwanya genocide. We yagize ati, u Rwanda na Israel duhuje amateka mabi ya genocide. Igishimishije nuko ibihugu byombi byanabashije kwikura mu icuraburindi bikiyubaka. Uyu munsi turibuka bazize genocide yakorewe Abayahudi, tunaharanira ko nta genocide izongera kubaho ukundi. U Rwanda gufatanya na Israel mu bikorwa byo kwibuka byakomeje kugenda bibaho no mu myaka yagiye ikurikiraho, n'ubundi bikabera ku rwibutso rwa Kigali ku Gisozi, kandi bikitabirwa n'abanyarwanda bo mu nzego zitandukanye ndetse n'abanyamahanga bahagarariye ibihugu byabo mu Rwanda n'abahagarariye imiryango mpuzamahanga ikorera mu Rwanda. Mu mwaka w'ibihumbi 2020 hari mu gihe cya COVID-19, Perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame yagiranye ibiganiro na Minisitiri w'Itumanaho wa Israel uri mu Rwanda, byibanze ku gushimangira umubano hagati ya Israel n'u Rwanda. Ibi byabaye nyuma y'uko ibihugu byombi binagiranye amasezerano y'ubufatanye agamije mu gusangira ubunararibonye hagati y'ibihugu byombi, harebwa uko ikoranabuhanga ryakomeza kwifashishwa mu iterambere ry'abaturage. Imikoranire mu guteza imbere ubuhinzi n'ubworozi, uburezi, kongera ubushobozi bw'abanyarwanda mu bijyanye n'ikoranabuhanga ndetse no guteza imbere urwego rw'abikorera kugira ngo rushobore gutanga ibisubizo by'ibibazo hifashishijwe ikoranabuhanga, ni bimwe mu bikubiye mu masezerano y'ubufatanye hagati y'u Rwanda n'igihugu cya Israel. Uwari Minisitiri w'Ikoranabuhanga na Innovation Ingabire Paula icyo gihe yavuze ko imikoranire hagati ya Israel izafasha mu iterambere ry'abaturage, kuko Israel ari igihugu gifite aho cyageze mu bijyanye n'ikoranabuhanga. Naho uwahoze ari Minisitiri w'Itumanaho muri Israel, Yoaz Hendel, we yagaragaje ko aya masezerano azagira inyungu ku baturage b'ibihugu byombi, aho yagize ati, icyorezo cya COVID-19 cyaduhaye amahirwe yo gutekereza cyane mu buryo bwimbitse, aho umuturage yifuza kugira amahirwe yo kwigira mu rugo, kubonera imiti mu rugo, uburyo bwo gukorera mu rugo. Ndatekereza ko aya masezerano ntabwo ari ukwiyemeza gusa hagati y'ibihugu byombi, ntabwo ari uguhana ubumenyi gusa, ahubwo ni no guha abaturage b'ibihugu byombi amahirwe mashya, amahirwe y'ibitekerezo bishya, nk'uko nabivuze byose byerekeye ku baturage. Icyo gihe Perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame agirana ibiganiro n'uwari Minisitiri w'Itumanaho wa Israel, Yoaz Hendel, yari kumwe n'uwari Ambasaderi wa Israel mu Rwanda, Ron Adam. Hari ku wa gatatu tariki ya 2 z'ukwa 8 ubwo Perezida wa Repubulika Paul Kagame yakiraga mu biro bye Village Urugwiro Ron Adam mu rwego rwo kumusezerera nk'uwari usoje imirimo ye hano mu Rwanda, cyane ko ari we wagizwe ambasaderi wa mbere kuva ku itariki ya 2 z'ukwa 5 2019 ubwo Israel yafunguraga ambasade mu Rwanda. Uko kumusezerera rero kwakurikiwe nanone no kwakira ambasaderi mushya tariki 29 z'ukwa 8 2023 ariwe Einat Weiss ukinahagarariye iyi ambasade kugeza ubu hano mu Rwanda. Tukiri muri uyu mwaka wa 2023 kandi hari tariki 8 Ugushyingo ubwo Perezida wa Sena Kalinda François Xavier yagiranaga ibiganiro n'uyu ambasaderi wari ukiri mushya. Ibiganiro byibanze ku kurebera hamwe umubano w'ibihugu byombi ndetse baniyemeza kurushaho gushimangira ibya diplomasi y'inteko zishinga amategeko z'ibihugu byombi. Inteko ishinga amategeko y'u Rwanda icyo gihe yabinyujije ku rubuga rwa X yavuze ko ibi biganiro byitabiriwe na Vice Perezida wa Sena Nyirasafari Esperance, hamwe na honorable Mukabaramba Rivera bikabera ku ngoro y'inteko ishinga amategeko y'u Rwanda. Nyuma y'ibiganiro, ambasaderi wa Israel mu Rwanda yanahawe impano igaragaza umubano mwiza uri hagati y'ibihugu byombi. Umubano w'u Rwanda na Israel watangiye gushinga imizi tariki ya mbere mata 2019 ubwo igihugu cya Israel cyafunguraga ambasade mu Rwanda mu rwego rwo kurushaho kunoza umubano w'ibihugu byombi. U Rwanda na Israel bifitanye umubano mwiza washimangiwe n'uruzinduko rwa Minisitiri w'Intebe wa Israel Benjamin Netanyahu wasuye u Rwanda muri Nyakanga 2016. Mu ruzinduko rwe, abayobozi b'ibihugu byombi bashyize umukono ku masezerano y'ubufatanye mu nzego zitandukanye. Kuva Israel yabona ubwigenge, yabaye igihugu gihora mu ntambara yo guharanira kubaho kwacyo kuko ifite abanzi hirya no hino ku isi, ariko cyane cyane mu baturanyi bayo. No muri iyi mpeshyi, ingabo zayo ziri mu ntambara na Hamasi yatangiye tariki ya 7 ukwakira 2023 ubwo Hamasi yagabaga igitero ku baturage ba Israel ikica 200,000 igatwara bunyago abarenga 200. Minisitiri w'Intebe w'iki gihugu Benjamin Netanyahu aherutse kuvuga ko nta biganiro igihugu cye kizagirana na Hamasi, ahubwo zizayirimbura yose uko yakabaye. Ndetse mu cyumweru gishize yabwiye ingabo ze ko zikwiye kwitegura indi ntambara ikomeye na Hezbollah, uyu ukaba undi mutwe uyirwanyiriza mu majyaruguru yayo aho igabanira n'igihugu cya Libani. Ninansoreje iki cyegeranyo aho twagarukaga kuri bimwe mu byaranze ubufatanye n'umubano w'u Rwanda na Israel, nubwo hari byinshi ariko ibyo twagarutseho bishimangira uburyo ibihugu byombi bifitanye igisa n'igihango cyane gituruka ku kuba n'amateka yabiranze ajya gusa kuko byagiye binagarukwaho n'abayobozi babyo mu bihe bitandukanye. Nitwa Pierre Romeo, imfura yabo, ndabashimiye.
Yego nshuti bakunzi, rero mukurikira ibiganiro byacu Scovia Fashion Shop, munoneho kugira ngo muyibone uraturuka kuri Rwanda Revenue. Hari akarenge kanditsemo Scovia Fashion Shop
muri nyubako ya Mike.
Muri Mike, ako karenge kari mu ibara ritukura. Iyo urebye hasi ibara ritukura uribona harimo numero za telefone wahamagara. Ako karenge kanditsemo Scovia Fashion ugakurikire karakujyana no mu iduka ngo pi.
Kuri wowe ukunda kwambara bya gisirimu kaberwa, gana Scovia Fashion House. Muri Scovia Fashion House urahasanga amashati meza y'abagabo y'ubwoko bwose kandi ya original. Tunabafitiye amapantaro ya original kandi akomeye. Muri Scovia Fashion House tunabafitiye imyenda myiza y'abakobwa n'abadamu itandukanye.
Scovia Fashion dukora mu nyubako ya Mike, winjira ahakorera Rwanda Revenue, ugakurikira akarenge kandi zo Scovia Fashion Shop kakugeza neza aho dukorera. Kuri ubu kandi tubafitiye umwihariko uko dufite atoriye ibadodera modeli zose mwifuza. Ku bindi bisobanuro wahamagara kuri 0794 280 443 cyangwa se 0788 2588 084. Scovia Fashion Shop, style with us.